pants and a knockback sword. Oh no! Whoops, I think I crashed.
Hello guys, and welcome back to another Minecraft episode on the PSMC server, formerly known as Randycraft. That skull's gonna shoot me, you bastard, don't shoot me. So guys, little guy, you'll be out there in the morning, We are on the new server. Well, not exactly like a new server, but new hardware. Okay, I think, well, the rating hasn't improved any, so I'm just gonna take these down. Although I do love them. I have provided food. And these doors gotta go, because, you know, the city ordinance. So how you doing? How are you? I don't know if these doors helped. Oh god. With the breeding of the villagers, but I will put them up once if I don't think there's enough villagers, because I'm not here all the time, so I can't like monitor them doing it. Wow. Talk about weird. What? Fish. Okay. Last row of doors. So, I really didn't plan anything. I'm just here talking about nothing. But that's fun too. I'm gonna show you the improvements that have been done around the server. 59, oh my god, so many doors. Insane people, insane. I don't have a, oh god, I have nowhere to put these doors. Hey little guy. I don't have a place to put these doors. Oh, that's not good. Oh well. Alright, that was the city tour, or the town, little town tour. Let's go check out YT's hole. I don't think he worked on it, but let's check it out anyway. Where's he at? There's Chelsea and Randy online. I was talking to him just now. And nothing. All right, so we're in the end now, and what I'm about to show you is the work of Chelsea and Formation. I just had to make sure, and I asked. I actually remembered it wrong. I can't believe I remembered it wrong. Damn. Ah. Look at this. Watch this. You're seeing a piece of it now. This is a huge round, obviously, circle around the end with the little dinky thingies in the middles. I don't know what they're called. I don't do the end flying thing very often. So look at this. Let me go high upper higher. Look at this, it's massive. Huge. Look at that. Alright, we're back. Finally landed. I like flying around. Got myself some screenshots. Oh, someone walked on there and it's iced up. Weird. Anyhow, yeah, look at this. This is huge. I mean, massive. And this happened in like a matter of a few hours. I went to bed and I woke up. This was here. A few hours is more like 5 or 6 hours. I don't know. I don't know how long this took. It is insane, though. It's not finished yet. But it is amazing. This is great. Great work, guys. Chelsea and Formation. It's great. Great work. Great work. Let's go down and melt that ice. Oh. Couldn't quite get the things going. So, how is that? There we go. We don't need ice. We need water. Watch. Watch that dum-dum go into the water now. Watch it. Watch it. Just watch it. Watch it. It's going. It's going. It's going. It's going. Boom. Oh, that's funny. That dum-dum. So, are you not gonna... There you go. Good. Don't need ice in the pool. Good. Very nice. So this is the end. Now let's go to the city and check out the throne of justice or and pink, right? Amazing. Alrighty. We're on the servers. We're on the town. So nice. Oh yeah, these are new. These are the candy canes. Cute. I don't know what this is. I don't know why there's like mushroom blocks here. No idea. Oh, we got rid of all the signage. And we have a new server information. We don't need to show that to everywhere. My one sign is here still, and YT's signs are here. YT's cat is here. This is an unnamed cat. Let's check out the... Oh yeah, these are mandatory now. We have to put who the shop belongs to. As you can see, this is registered to me. Oh, I fixed the door. So... I fixed the door so when you just step on one, they both open. Friggin' technology, man. And this is a present from Golf Guy. He's such a sweetheart. Love him. Wanted to make people happy for the holidays. Enjoy the Golf Guy. Make sure to pay forward random acts of kindness. And he was very generous. Thank you, Golf Guy. I had seen this a while ago, actually. I just didn't take it down so I could record it. This is a very, very, very nice present. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. And diamonds here. Oh, exactly 64. Hey, what do you know? And I'll put this here, too. All right, cool. Oh. I came in here to actually check out if there's any sales been made. Not. Am I missing something over there? No. I need to fill these out with different things. I got a few ideas, but we'll see. We'll see. I actually have to build the flags. I actually have to like sit in front of the computer and just zone out and look at flag designs and see if I can come up with anything or find one and kind of like improve that design. Yeah, but Most of these designs you can find on the internet. Most of them, all of them, hell. So I'm not insane enough to come up with like new designs. I'm really not. It's a challenge to find a good banner design. Like, I love this. I mean, I love this. This is not my design, but I love it. I mean, it's amazing. Whoever came up with this, it's amazing. It's like a friggin' picture. And also, yeah, I like this just because it's cute. And I actually did this. yeah, this, you could say this is my thing. And it's a variation of the rice bowl. It's a cupcake, or it's a scoop of ice cream. I like this. I really do. I mean, I really like this. It's very cool. Not much to it, but very cool to look at. Let's see if this is updated. Let's go grab our present. Did I grab December 19th? Today's the 20th? Today's the 18th. Whoops. Did I grab 17th? Oh, it was empty. What was on the 16th? Oh, that's empty too. Alright, let's go today. Oh! 6 note block. That's cute. That's cute. 6 note block. You know what? I got just the thing for it. Oh, I actually started flying there for a second. What is up with that? What is up with that? Let's dig into the thing and actually put a note block right here. Good. What if I cover the top? What happens then? Nothing. Nothing. Really? That doesn't light up? Why not? Oh, we'll do something like this. Watch, 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 watch. I know exactly what we're gonna do. Put the redstone on top. Now it should light up. Really? Uh-huh. I actually need to put it like... What? How is this? How is this not lighting up? See if this works. I broke things. Oh, not fun, not fun, not fun. See if this will work. Doot doot. Doot doot. Okay. Because there's a block on... What the hell kind of a thing is this? Huh. Oh God. All right, let me figure this out.
Okay, I figured it out. I've done it. It's working. It's great. Aha. We have a musical entrance now. Yay. So happy. So happy. Whitey has a ship now. This is finished. This is where the ocean stuff is sold. And fish, apparently. Yeah, so if you want for all your ocean block needs, come to the ship that is in the little kiddie pool right here. This is Randy's little kiddie pool. He loves this thing. He wanted to make it bigger, but then they changed their minds. I don't know why. And now we're coming to the... Well, we are here. We are here at the Valorath, the Overlord's Throne of Justice. This throne is one of a kind. It's got cakes around it. You ever seen a throne with cakes around it? You haven't, that's right, because no one deserves it but Valorath and the kitty cat. It's, yeah. This is Fat Cat. Apparently he is very expensive, so he gets to sit on the throne. I don't know if White Ace has seen it yet, but it's his cat. So, and got the dragon head, got the switchable swords, and obviously cake. And these are the peace offerings. I will offer a block of redstone. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much for everything. Yes. I'm gonna make him an offer he can't refuse. Oh, that was horrible. That was horrible. So yeah, this anyway, everybody knows the story. This there's a new player and with the name Valorath or Volgorath. I don't know which one was. I think yeah, it was Valorath. And so we dedicated this throne to him because he told Chelsea off. Yeah, oh yeah, Randy Stash got changed into Blocks Store. Blocks, yeah. Randy Stash, the huge store that was here is no more. There's a limited stock now. Who does this? There's a limited stock now, and yeah, this is it. This is all there is to it. Oh my God, my OCD is going crazy with these things. Come on. And I don't know which one was. Oh, it keeps the thing, doesn't it? I think this was right. Come on, guys, don't do this. This is, that's not natural. I'm not sure about those. It's just not right. Spinning these around like that. Anywho, this is Blocks now, with its limited stock and friendly staff. When they're in. Other than that, about the server, oh cats, about the server, that's that thing potentially is going to be our new PvP or kind of like a death arena, PvP arena kind of a place. We all mined a lot of obsidian last night for that. It was fun. Great fun. TNT store is being renovated, I think. It kind of changed hands. I think Randy bought it. I'm not sure because it wasn't being taken care of. Oh, there's Randy. Hi, buddy. What's up, dude? Say hi to YouTube. Oh, there he goes. He's a busy man. What's up? Oh. Oh, the things I could do with that. Oh, yeah. See, he bought it. The things I could do with that TNT. Too bad I have no use for it. I don't have a huge project. Oh, my God. Wow. It's freaking past noon and I'm still yawning. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that's all about. Guys, this has been a very, very lazy weekend. Oh, yeah, someone... Never mind. I thought someone said we had mail, but... Under the giant egg in this city. Chicken and eggs for... Nice. Well, if you put those things in, you gotta put the red thing in. Come on, guys. Come on. Do the thing. Oh. Oh my God. Why am I yawning so much? Jeez. Like, that is genius. Freaking letters. That is genius. Someone's burning. Look at that. Oh, look at that. Wow, amazing. This used to be Randy's. Wow. I haven't needed iron for anything for a long time. Alright guys, we're back. What's going on? Velorath is back. Our server's new messiah and overlord and savior of some kind. Yeah, the throne was for Velorath, as you can see right under the third one. Yeah, so what we are doing here is, besides killing zombies, die. Got me there. There's a creeper right there. Hello, creeper. Oh, almost blew it up. Almost got me there. Okay, so what this piece of slab is, oh, we can't have that. There we go. What this piece of slab is, it's the base for the new, oh God. The new, what is it? What am I looking for? What is the word I'm looking for? Gas station. Obviously, it's not for gas, but it's the fuel station for when we upgrade to 1.11.1, which brings the rocket flight with the elytra. So I'm thinking a kind of a building type of a thing, like an office building. Something wrong with my mouse. Someone coming. So, yeah, an office building. Not a huge one. A small one, hopefully. My mouse is getting stuck on something on my mouse pad. My pad. So, something like this would do fine. Oh, here you go, zombie man. Get some knockback in you. Get some knockback in you. That's right. That's right. Got some knockback in you, didn't you? Didn't you? You got some knockback in you. Oh, oh. Can't get me. Can't get me. Can't get me. Knockback job. Can't get me. You did. Wipe yourself off. You did. There we go. And let's see what we can do with this. Obviously, there's gonna be a lot of windows, as you might have guessed, because I love my windows. I love my windows. Let's go one more. Bam. Oh, I didn't bring any. Didn't bring any roof material. I might even get some knockback job. This is a new sword, by the way, as you might have guessed. It's called a diamond blade. It's got you don't touch me. I touch you. That's right. It's got sharpness 5, unbreaking 3, looting 3, knockback 2, mending. Obviously mending. I can put fire aspect on it too. I tried. I can do it, but I didn't do it. Because when you hit the zombie and somehow the zombie gets back at you and it's on fire, it just ends up being not worth it, you know what I mean? You catch on fire, it's not pretty, you're like, what's going on? Zombie's happy, you're not. The whole thing just ends up being a cluster monkey. So, I, at least for now, chose not to put the knockback or fire aspect on it. So, the Overlord's PC is broken. What we're gonna have here is, yes, the gas station, but as I have mentioned, I might, not might, but I will definitely need to at least expand it 3 more. Yeah. Definitely. Definitely. So, what this whole thing is, since Elytra Flight is gonna be powered with rockets now, after the 111 update, 111.1 update, we're gonna need to fuel up. That's going to be the fuel of the future. Let's fill it up. What the hell? Why not? We got enough light gray clay that we can actually afford to do this. Not that. And if I run out, I got all of that to dig out. So I don't have a shortage of clay, which is why I usually build with clay. And I like the colors. I like the pretty colors. Yeah, this is definitely better. This is definitely better. Much better. For sure. Faux show. Put that on there, put that on there, and yeah, let's do that. Yeah. Well, I don't have the thing for it. But it's gonna be something like this. Oh God, you do not mess around, do you? There we go. And door too wide. Yeah, sure, why not? Why not? Or we put one wide door here and put windows like so. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's not bad. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. Actually, yeah, put this back. Yes, sir. That is not bad. That is good. That is good. And now, so this is gonna be obviously a gas station. And oh, let me grab some more clay. All right, what do you think? We went one over with the door and made this three wide. Yeah, this is the rocket that is the rocking rocket. So we gotta light that up somehow. I'm wondering if I should use, how would that look? How would that look if I used, I don't know, if I use the sea lanterns for the white? It's got that green tint though that I don't like. I do not like that. I just don't like that. I don't, what can I say? If it was like pure, why can't I pick that up? Yeah, you ain't coming here. Gosh. I don't think so, mister. You dropped the potato. I have to light it up somehow. I just don't know how. Don't know how to light it up. Oh, you figured it out. You figured out how to get here. I shall remedy that. Yeah. Get up here now, suckers. Now I gotta fix that because OCD. Right. Yeah. Now no one is coming up on here. Not you either. Especially not you. Yeah, okay, nice time to rain. Really nice, really nice. Let's do this. Let's do this first. Yep. And dum. I wanna light it up. I have to light it up because mobs. But I don't know what I should use. What should I use? Yeah, I'm thinking if I ask myself what I should use about 10 more times, I might be able to figure it out. Oh my god, what happened there? Three creepers at once. Go away. Well, loud. Loud and loud. Oh. GG form. He's working so hard. No. No, bad creeper. Bad creeper. Ooh. Sheesh, that won't stop. So, anywho, what we need is the gas station itself now. Come here, come here. And that is with this, I think. Something along these lines. Oh god, they're running. He actually ran towards me. He didn't see the shrine. The shrine, oh the shrine. Oh, you are so loud. Shut up. Good God. Now we can see, I'm thinking. Oh, wait. No. I just had an idea. See, people are gonna be landing, coming in hot and landing on this. So, what I'm gonna do is that, not that. And one down. And that. We're gonna put the gas station here. Boom. Boom. Yeah, so people don't get wet, right? When it's raining, which is usually pretty much every 15 to 20 minutes on the server. Is it gonna be enough? I think it's gonna be enough. And this side. Yes. So what I'm thinking is right here, boom, boom, and boom, boom, and even boom and boom. And these will have rockets on them, in them. Oh God. What are you doing? What are you, insane? Are you out of your mind? Do you even know who you're dealing with? Kill the skeleton, fix the Enderman damage. Again. Sheesh. There we go. Oh, hey, what's going on here? Okay. So, it's not a traditional gas station by any means. But, oh yeah, this is our gas station, guys. This is the gas station this server needs, and when Randy decides to upgrade to either the snapshot, hint, hint, or the regular version of it, oh, the flight is gonna be revolutionized. Wow, that is a word, that is a mouthful. That's what she said. Yeah. I'm gonna put windows and doors and whatnot afterwards. And I actually want to do this. That was pointless, I know. So people are gonna land. And what the hell did I pick up? People are gonna land and stop right here. No. Too much, guy, too much. Ugh. Seriously. There you go. And we do something like this. Actually, I want to do this. Here, watch out. Watch out. Oh, you did not just do that. Doop and doop and doop and doop and again and again and again. Is it done? It is done. This is the landing strip. So, this is how it's gonna go. Okay. See if I can take off from here. Wow. Is this lag? I didn't even start flying. What? What the hell? What's going on? Whoa, that's weird. Can I not take off from here? Oh my God, that would suck. What the hell? Oh, what is that? Whoa. Dude, I can't take off. What's going on? Am I too heavy? I almost feel like I'm too heavy. That is so weird. What is going on? Can't jump. Can't take off. Wait a minute, though. I've done this before? That is scary. What's going on? What the? What in the world? Okay, we're gonna try this again. Let's try it this way. Okay, let me relog. Okay, I'm back. And let's try this again. My pin's fine. Or my ping's fine. What the hell's a pin? Wow, I'm actually getting weirded out about the whole thing. Oh, thank God. That was so weird. So, the sound went out again. So you're coming in, boom! And you land. And it's a perfect landing. Yep. You are annoying. Really annoying. You're annoying me. And then, hopefully... you can take off just like this, over the clouds. And if you want to do a flyby, you can buzz the tower. Oh, the sound went again. And then if you want a slow landing, you can do that too. Yep. And then you can take off that way too. Here we go. Yep. Very nice. Aerial view of the gas station. So you're coming in, you're like, oh my God, I'm running out of rockets. You'll be like, oh my God, there's a rocket. Or there's a gas station here. I can come down and do a great landing right at the edge. That's good. Yeah, I definitely have to light it up. I will light that up. And that is it. This is our gas station. Very simple, but very effective. Every person should have this. Because I'm flying around 10,000 and 10,000, and you have a base there. I would like to see a gas station at your base so that I can buy your rockets. And please keep it stocked, because, you know, no one wants to see a gas station and then land and then find out that you're out of stock. Have your lights lightable upable, so you can light them up and turn them off if you want. That would be the best practice, I think. That would be the best practice. I do believe that. So, yeah. Yeah, man. This is it. This is the gas station. Alright, I talked too much. I built very little. And I don't want to bore you anymore. So, as usual, thanks for watching. And I will see you on the next one. All right. See you. Bye-bye.